When I look back on my career, there are several different assignments that I think made me be an even better CMO or growth officer. And they were those things that pushed me out of my comfort zone. You know, the very first general manager job that I ever had the chance to have, and I had a plant manager reporting to me. The plant that I was responsible for was a Teamsters union plant. It was not performing well. The company was thinking of shutting the plant down. And one of my tasks was, can you turn around the plant? Well, I had no experience in manufacturing and operations, but really what the key was, and my boss at the time said this to me, but you're really resourceful. You work well with other people. You're not afraid to go and seek help. You ask the right questions and you will find people to help you and you will figure it out.